I have been incredibly impressed by the men and women here in the 432nd. From their professionalism, their disciplined execution, they demonstrate 24/7, 365, what this community brings to the fight. And I am humbled to be a part of the team that has proven day in and day out that they can deliver. And that delivery has resulted in success in the battlefield, and frankly, has led to the destruction of ISIS and allowed us to achieve all that's been accomplished here in 2017.